my thinking for 2015. I just want to be in His will. And I hope you guys do too. Sometimes I think I'm in control, and I act so foolishly. Facing problems on my own, when I don't know what's best for me. My mistakes at times disturb all the plans you have made. Lord, keep me in Your will, so I won't be in Your way. I won't.